Hi, so as you have read in the captions, today's video will be all about how to lock an URL with a password. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. First of all, open the web browser in your Android device and then type in lockurl.netlify.app. The next steps I'm going to show are going to be crucial, so keep watching without skipping the video. This is the website we are going to use to achieve our goal to lock the URL. In case you need to clarify any doubts regarding this website, you can contact me from the social handles provided over here. Now, if you want to encrypt a website URL, you need to select on the encrypt option over here, which is selected by default for now. Then pick up the destination URL you want to provide. In my case, I am going to use my Stack Overflow profile URL just for demonstration purpose. Now paste the destination URL in the field named secret URL. Next up, add the hint for the password you want to set in case you forget it. The hint field also supports emojis as well as ASCII characters. Next, add the password you want to set and confirm your password. Remember, once you forget the password, it is not recoverable. These are the two methods of encryption. Keep them both ticked for the best encryption and then click on encrypt button. Now as you have got the encrypted URL, click on the copy button to copy the whole URL. Now let's see how the encrypted URL actually works. As you can see, there's a pop-up that says please enter the password to unlock the URL. Hence, let's enter the password that I have set. Here you go. Here's the destination URL and it has opened up upon entering the valid password. Now let's find out what would have happened if we have entered invalid password. As usual, it will show an error message that the password is incorrect and two options beneath it, try again and homepage. This website is completely open sourced and you can visit the repository from the upper left corner button. Feel free to contribute to the project, and if you find any issues, you can report it in this repository. If you find this helpful, you can also sponsor the project on GitHub. So guys, that was all for today. Meet you in the next video. Till then, stay dope.